fall Dollar Tree haul. I did get something else, not from Dollar Tree, but it's something I saw last week in Florida when we were on vacation. My husband wanted it, and my local TJ Maxx had it. It's this little mummy. It's a candy dish holder. It's by Candy Corn Lane, Halloween candy dish. And he saw that and wanted it. $16.99, and you put the candy down in there. So I think he'll be really cute for Halloween. And my Dollar Tree today just started putting out all their fall stuff, so it wasn't all put out. So I got a few things, and they picked up a ceramic pumpkin. It's really pretty. This little pumpkin, and it has this little metal, galvanized looking metal leaf. It's really pretty. And I got this glass orange chrome looking pumpkin. I guess orange chrome, I don't know what you'd call it. I just thought it was pretty. And what else? I got a door hanger for fall. I've been needing one for my front door. I had one, but I put it on a closet door because it was a prettier one I found at TJ Maxx. So I'll just use that for the fall. And this little sun. And it looks nicer than Dollar Tree up close, so I think I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet. I have a few ideas. Say harvest, happy fall, y'all. Give thanks, autumn gatherings, fallen leaves, and pumpkin patch. That's really pretty. Then these. Let's see. I picked up this baker's twine. And it wasn't in the fall section. It was just with the craft stuff. And it's fall colors, and I think burlap leaves, and I'm going to try and make my own fall, I guess, burlap banner. We'll see how that, I'll do a video on that. So that's all I got today, but they were putting more out, and I'll get more soon, and I'll do another video. Thank y'all for watching. Bye.